You're probably the best.
Excuse me? Excuse me, you are the best
private investigator in the world.
Two shots, down she goes, execution style. Guess what the victim's name is?
Let me guess.
No, I don't mean really guess. There's no way you can actually guess.
Clarissa.
I'm being blackmailed, Mr. Arnold.
How desperate? Scale of 1 to 10.
Bordering on manic.
I need the matter resolved.
Take me to the scene of the crime.
My employer is hardly your typical private detective.
What did I tell you about the curtains?
When he's working, smoothest operator you've ever seen. Brave, slick, cunning. As soon as he gets off work, complete freak. Nuts. Tactless. Terrible. Rude.
Hello.
What's his name?
Harold Burgess.
Mitchell Hudwell.
Nick Carmine.
Daryl.
Sergio.
I'll give you $1 million if you sell out your boss.
When your number's up, it's up.
$2 million.
Innocent people suffer, and murderers get away with it.
$5 million.
What kind of a hold does this guy, whoever he is, have on you?
These people are victims of plots, and they need our help.
So what if I was to walk in there right now? What would happen?
I'll shoot you. I have a gun and everything.
Mysterious and brilliant Daryl Zero.
Can I ask you a question?
What's that?
Why are we talking on the phone?